I like that song. La da da da. La da da da. Now all I have to do is learn all the lyrics. This was my journey to frame by frame for Cassadee Pope. I like. Tried to find you at the bottom of a bottle. Lay you down on the bathroom floor. Ooh, they're both great. Let's go back. The person next to me are looking at me. Oh, I like this one already. There's no doubt I'll be listening to this album for a while, and I'm really excited to meet Cassadee Pope in 2 days. Y'all go get the album. It's really good, as you can hear. I hope this could be me one day, listening to my album on the radio in the car. Alright, so I'm back on campus. This is a great song, number 11. Also, like, Told You So. That's on the EP. It's not on the album, but it's a really good song. Let's go to 11. Whoop. Okay. This song is so raw. Woo! It's getting chilly outside. 7 years old, everything was right. Table for four on a Friday night. This gives me the fuel to really get money to get in the studio and record my own album. Because she's singing about her life, and that's what I would do. So, got the album. I'm really excited to get it signed. I'll see you guys later. Champagne! Love it. Four o'clock in the morning, city lights, like diamonds looking up the night. The party's over, but we're not. Took a taxi down to the water. Let's go. get it higher. It's been hours now, I haven't had a drop. This feeling won't stop. Yeah, you're my champagne. Baby, you got straight to my head. Awesome. Thank you so much for coming. I can't believe so many of you showed up. This is amazing. The fun fact, this is just my second solo in-store ever. So thank you for being a part of that. Exciting. And thank you so much to the station for playing this next song. This is my single. I hope you guys sing along if you know it. It's called Wasting All These Tears.
Bottom of a bottle, laying down on the bathroom floor. The loneliness was rattling the windows. You say you don't want me anymore, and you left me standing on the corner crying, feeling like a fool for trying.
Say much because they were pushing me through, but she was shocked at the gift I gave her, and she is like super gorgeous in person, like, and her voice, it's real, I'm telling you, it's real, real good, that is. Okay, it's dark, I'm going under a tunnel. Alright, well, I'm back to school in DC. It was so worth the 3-hour drive back in the rain. Well, I am back at school. So ends my journey to meet Cassadee Pope. And the music journey is just beginning. I mean, hopefully I'm gonna plan a trip to Nashville. And yeah, guys, I waited so long for the album. Anticipation. and I was not disappointed. I don't know why it's dark, because there are street lights on this street, but I am approaching campus. You can't see me, but you can hear the music, and it's gonna keep on playing. I will keep you guys updated with my music career. I've got a golf tournament this weekend, so you know what I will be playing during the drive there. It took me just about 30 minutes to get back to campus with no traffic from Manassas. It took me 3 hours to get there because it was rush hour, but I am back and home again, jiggity jig. No, really nice, and I really enjoyed the concert, and if you guys get a chance, go see her live. She's amazing. Her voice is amazing. Okay, I'm about to hold up the line in the parking garage again, so I gotta grab my ID. Alright, bye. These videos aren't over. It's just the end of my journey to meet Cassadee Pope. And it continues. It will continue. These videos will continue. So here I am, about to pull back into my parking spot on campus. It was a fun trip. I got to stop at home. I gotta do these more often. Next artist will be ... maybe me. But it was great to be a part of Cassadee's second solo show in a store. And I'm back! And that is the end of the song. So, alright guys. Wait. This is a good song. I think I'll sit in the car and listen. It's 57 degrees out, brought my winter stuff back. Something's gathering in the sky. I see lightning in your eyes. Yeah. So Cassadee, if you see this, I hope you like your gift. Came from DC, and since the government is shut down, I brought the monuments to you. And word on the street is that you like turquoise or something. So that's why the bag was turquoise. But enjoy your travels. All right, cool. There are gonna be outtakes galore.